everyone, we're back, and we're going to be continuing on with the next part of the Elder Scrolls Legends story. Right, so apparently, at this point now, I've got a new deck, and each deck includes cards from two attributes. Right, my first deck used strength and willpower cards, but now I'm using agility and endurance, so that's the green and the purple, the green and the purple. Okay. Okay, so we see some pirates. Very exciting.
When you go second, you start the game with a bonus elixir of magicka. You can use it for a temporary magicka boost.
Okay, so that's the equivalent of the Hearthstone coin, right? When you go second. Fair enough.
I stole this cargo fair and square. Let's send these dishonorable thieves into the brine.
Okay, so the mulligan stage. Now, I don't know what's in this deck. But we've got a 2, a 3, and a 4. Now, that 3, Imperial Armor, plus 6 health, okay. This is a lethal card, destroy any creature it damages, okay. And then, Preserver of the Root, plus 2, plus 2, and guard while you have 7 or more max magicka. Okay, so that's dependent on my magicka. I don't know. I don't know what else is in this deck. Okay, let's redraw.
Look alive, men, or this storm will toss you about.
Okay, so I can gain magicka here. Okay.
Sign me up. The winds favor us.
Die, scurvy dog.
Okay, plus two while you have 7 or more max magicka. If I gain some magicka here, I'd have 3. And I've got a guard minion, so let's do that.
The water's alive.
Okay.
By my honor.
Die, scurvy dog.
Planes plus 2 at the start of the turn. Really? Okay, windy lane. A random creature switches lanes. Okay, that's really a bit odd. Switching lanes. Interesting. Make a note of that. Okay, so that's going to grow. So what did it get? Comes 3 attack. If you have more health than your opponent, summon a random creature from your... Ooh, that's interesting. Guard, gain plus 1 max magicka, gains plus 1... Okay, yeah, let's play this, right?
The Hist provides.
Prophecy. Hmm.
claws.
Do we deal with that, or do we just go face? I think we just go face, right? We won't be able to play this, though, yet. So, we have six magicka. So, we can play this, and we can play this. Well, maybe not. Maybe just this. Charge with lethal. Maybe we protect our 4-2.
Swords and claws.
Oh, whatever. Do we just play this now? +2/+2 whilst you have, yes.
Blood on the waters.
I used to be an adventurer like you.
Huh. Really wants to do damage to me. Alright, there we go. Gain +1 max magicka on summon, gains +1 when your max magicka increases. So there's some synergy here. Interesting. Swamp Leviathan, 8-8. Ooh, that's really tempting to play right now. Could summon a random creature from the discard pile. We'll play the Leviathan.
Thorns and claws, mud and mayhem.
We just do a lot of damage to him there, I think. Ward?
Do not test me, knave. I used to be an adventurer like you.
Ooh, ouch, ouch.
Magnus, god of sorcery, be with me.
So Ward is a bit like Divine Shield in Hearthstone. Okay, it stops some damage being taken. Ouch, this is bad news. Two cards with Ward on them. Two cards with Ward. I'm taking a lot of damage here. Okay. Give all enemy creatures -1/-1. So we could reduce a bit of the damage that we're taking, I guess. Yeah, I think we need to do that. What the hell am I doing? We have lethal. Oh my god, I'm so blind.
Mud and mayhem, thorns and claws.
I can't believe it. I keep obsessing over these cards, and I keep forgetting the fact that I have lethal on board. I don't do this with Hearthstone. In Hearthstone, I'm so good at spotting lethal, but here it's just, I don't know what it is. I keep missing it. Okay. Swamp Leviathan, the Lurking Mummy. Nice artwork. Prophecy, guard. Okay, so guard, right? Suppress, silence. Okay.
There's no sign of Lana. You think the crash killed them all?
Maybe. Or maybe it was the locals.
Choose a deck. Black Marsh Smugglers. Let's go with that. Band of Survivors. Is this what I was playing? Previously, I believe. Yeah, I think I've played this one already. Yeah, so we're going to go with Black Marsh Smuggler. I go second, right. So we'll keep the two drop, get rid of the six and seven. Okay. And once again, Elixir of Magicka, we can gain Magicka. So Mud Crab. Oh yeah, that does actually just seems to do nothing there. Just a 1-1. I presume it's probably going to get buffed up at some point. Let's just put this down, right? What are these lanes again? Shadow Lane and Field Lane. Okay. Let's put this down.
Sign me up.
Okay. Drain. When this deals damage on your turn, you gain that health. Okay, and it's in the Shadow Lane, sure.
By my honor.
Get the value trade here. What else are we doing? We're gonna play a two drop, right? We'll put it here because we don't want it to. Don't necessarily want to get hit by that 2-1.
Blood on the waters.
Yeah.
By my honor.
We'll save this Magicka elixir. That's zero attack plus six health. Now that could be really useful on that, but for the time being, deal three damage to your opponent, gain three health. That isn't really doing much here, is it? If we gain some Magicka, charge and lethal with the Viper. Let's play the Gorilla.
I will make short work of the sap sniffer.
Ooh, Bog Lurcher. Okay. It's got interesting. We can't take nine to the face. We really can't. So charge and lethal potentially is an option. Three damage to your opponent, gain three health, that doesn't do anything. We're gonna take this out. Oh, I can't. Oh God, what have I done? It's hidden. Oh dear Lord. Okay. Right, we're gonna take a lot of damage here. Take nine to the face. Ouch. Give a creature an extra attack this turn. Start of your turn, Blighted Alet deals two damage to you. He's a 5-3, okay. but he's hidden, right, sure. Got a guard minion here. Gain one Magicka. Deal three damage. No. Do we want to stop five to my face? I think we do, right? So we could just play the guard, maybe. Give a creature an extra attack that doesn't do anything. Right, so it's between the Tree Minder and the Invader, possibly. So we can't target that, but we can do that. Let's just do this. Let's just do
this. To the mud we all return. This Wamasu has teeth. By my honor.
When you gain health, Green Touch Spriggan gains that much health. Oh, we traded. Okay. When you gain health. Right, that's a problem, right? +2/+2 in guard while you have 7 or more magicka, so we could just let's just do this.
I will protect the hist.
So next turn that will get activated. Actually we do it like this.
The water's alive.
There we go. That's better.
Bark and burn by my honor.
So presumably the 1/5 will go into the 1/1. No? Prophecy Guard. I'm gonna put that here.
The forest is my strength and my courage.
Okay. Now, do we have lethal? 6, 7, 8, 9, 15, 16, 17, 18. Oh, give a creature an extra attack this turn. Oh, we do have lethal. Okay. Did we have lethal last turn then? Have I just been missing out on stuff?
Bark and burn.
This is fun.
Bark and burn, by my honor. Teach you to mess with me. By bark and brew.
Oh, we probably had it last turn then, right? But here's me misplaying, trying to get used to this game. That was fun. Oh, we're gonna earn some gold soon.
As the Spriggans fell, the travelers spotted one beckoning them into the woods.
Nag would have followed, but Mother always said this one was too curious.
Okay, so I can take the Green Touch Spriggan or the Hackwing Feather. Now, the Feather has a regenerate effect, so a creature with regenerate will heal fully at the start of the turn. It's an item. Okay, so I can apply it to one of my cards on the board. Okay, and it'll heal fully. Or the Green Touch Spriggan, when you gain health, it gains that much in power. Prefer the Spriggan, I think. I think that's it's a minion, right? It's a body on board. Yeah, let's go with that.
Curiosity served the travelers well. Whatever its reasons, the creature led them straight to their quarry.
Five gold, is that it? Agility, right. Finish off. Destroy a wounded enemy creature. Interesting. That's pretty. That's like execute, right? Well, in Hearthstone, given the recent nerf, execute cost 1, and now it costs 2. So that's on par, I guess. I guess both games value an execute function at 2 rather than 1 cost. Fair enough. Drain. When this deals damage on your turn, you gain that much health. And the Daring Cut Purse. It's a 2/2 with some prophecy. Okay. Oh, and Pilfer. Bonus effect when this damages the opponent. Okay. +1/+1. Okay.
Cultists had taken refuge in an ancient ruin, only to fall prey to its ferocious new inhabitants.
Lameth!
I could use a little help here.
Okay, so...
Thanks for the rescue.
Are all the cultists dead?
I think so.
Uh-huh.
And if we're not careful, we will be too.
Okay. Right. His speaker. We get some magicka, The Warden is a guard with Regenerate. Okay, that's a nice little barrier. Swift Strike. Give a creature an extra attack this turn. Okay. Let's see what we get. Okay, we get a 3-cost card. Prophecy and Guard. Prophecy Guard. Okay, Guard. That's what I'm after. Right, nothing to do there. But now I've got some options. Whilst you have 7 or more max Magicka, it gets +2/+2, so we're probably not playing that. Let's play the His Speaker. And we'll give it... We'll make it stealthed, so we'll put it in the Shadow Lane. Sure. Wow. Okay. Prophecy. +2/+2 whilst you have 7 or more. Prophecy and Guard. I think we could play two cards here. Or we could just play this. No, I think we do this.
The watch is mine.
Do not test this
Rise,
one.
Skin fool.
You will lose.
Yeah. Let's put that 0/5 in play. Gives it +1. Well.
Be careful. These goblins had a powerful chief with them when I first arrived. We'd better finish off as many of them as we can before he comes back.
Drain. Could drain that. Okay. It's not an effect. It needs to attack. Right. Okay. It needs to attack. Sure. Prophecy and Guard, maybe? Guard. Why don't you... Prophecy effect is not in it's not in effect at the moment. No,
the right. Forest is my strength and my courage.
Rise, skin fool.
No trouble at all.
Guard. Summon gain +1 Magicka, so we can ramp. Yeah, let's do that, right?
The waters of life. Blood on the waters. Rise, skin fool!
No trouble at all.
Okay. We're in a good position here. Good position. Still trying to get used to the terms on these cards and what they all mean. Okay, so we could put another 0/5 down there. Or the Reaper. Give all enemy creatures in the slain -1. No, I think we want to... Well, we could, if we did that, that would die, right? That would die. I think it's worth it.
No trouble at all.
Mud and mayhem, feed and spleen.
No trouble at all.
Right, we're doing okay. Still needs to get through the 0/5.
The forest is my strength and my courage.
Let's put two of them in play.
Mud and mayhem. Seed and spleen.
This is like Ancient Shieldbearer in Hearthstone? The 0/4 minion with taunt? Yeah, we have lethal next turn.
Oh.
teach you to mess with me. Mud and mayhem.
Oh, damn it. Guard in the way.
It's a good day for battle.
Still don't see how we lose this, right? Preserver of the Root. Just trying to get through these wardens. But yeah, it's over now, right? Oh, Swamp Leviathan. Love that artwork. Absolutely love that artwork, right?
Mud and mayhem.
Our day will judge your soul.
Judging souls. Brilliant. Okay, so we get 40 gold.
Lanith had learned that the cult was secretly led by Lord Narafin, the Dominion warlord who had captured the Imperial City. To bring about the prophecy, he intended to sacrifice all of the city's inhabitants. Lanith suggested they seek out the Imperial army, then in exile in Skyrim, and warn the Emperor of Narafin's plot.
Well, there's a familiar word, Skyrim. Okay. Okay, 50 gold.
I don't like these woods.
This is the shortest way I know to Skyrim.
But not the safest.
Right, something to do with spiders then. Looks fun. Let's start with cards on the board already. Ridiculous. Okay, destroy a wounded enemy creature. No, that'll be for later. Give a creature lethal. Maybe not. And guards. No. Let's redraw. Okay, that's not great. Shackle. Okay. Oh, we can play something. Oh, it just dies to whatever's on the board there. So just play it here. Let me just play
it
here.
Do not test this one. You will lose.
Oh, it's frozen it. Right. Okay. Bit of a problem. So we could play this, ramp up.
The waters of life.
Let's make it take damage here. Oh, my favourite card. 05 taunt. Charge lethal. Don't want to really do that with any of these now, do we? Gotta hit that. It's got guard on it. Slaughterfish, summon. If you have more health, we don't have more health. Well, give a creature lethal. If we play this and this, it's gonna have to trade, right?
The watch is mine.
No trouble at all. No trouble at all.
That. But we need to stop the damage. We're taking so much damage here. This is going to regenerate if he can't kill it. Please don't kill it. Deal 3 damage to your opponent, gain 3 health. Okay, sure. Okay. Charge lethal. Alright, let's just do this. Let's just put this down.
By your command.
Okay, Shackle's quite annoying there. Because he can kill the 0-5 next turn, actually. That's pretty annoying. Wow. Shackle effects. God, am I just gonna die? Summon 2-3 Snow Fox. I need to gain some life. Charge lethal. Do I just have to do this to protect that from dying? I think I do, right? Oh! All enemy creatures in this lane, -1/-1. How did I miss that? Okay, which lane? 4-6 damage here. 3-4-5 damage there. Maybe I just... Decisions. Did I make the right decision there? Probably not. Okay, we don't care about this lane because we have 0-5, but we need guard. Guard here is pretty good for me. It's gonna stop some damage. Charge lethal. Give creature lethal. Okay.
The forest is my strength and my courage. The power of the Hist fills me.
So.
Chaos.
Okay. So that guard minion, it stopped a little bit of damage to our face, but now what we can do is, oh god, look at these, both of these are shackled. What we can do is deal 3 damage, deal 3 damage, gain 3 health. So we can gain 6 health here. I think the health gain's good too. Give a creature lethal. Which one do we want to give lethal to?
This one offers something tasty.
I know that one. Okay.
Chaos.
So we're just gonna hide behind this 0-5. Sitting to shackle here. But I think it's over, right? Is it? 5. Oh. An extra attack. It's over, right? He's got no guards here on this part of the board. So there we go! Very nice! Bit more thinking needed there. That's worked out really well.
In the spider's web, they found a high elf merchant calling for help.
Did they free him? He might give away their location to the Dominion.
This one would have taken his gold.
Okay, choosing the peddler or 50 gold. At the end of each turn, if you play two actions, draw a card. Card draw is pretty good, right? No, we'll take the peddler. We can always earn gold, presumably.
The travelers would not leave him to die, whatever the risk.
Regenerates, okay. Sylvanar Tracker. Summon gains charge if there is a wounded enemy creature in this lane. Summon a 5/5 Frost Antronach with guard. Okay, so after the Breton Conjurer loses a ward. Okay. So it's got ward on it, it's got a shield on it, and it summons something. Yeah, okay, I guess, maybe.
No one in this tavern knows where the Emperor's forces are camped out.
Or maybe the locals just aren't fond of the Imperials.
Alright, let's try and speed this up. Tavern Brawl. This is Hearthstone. Flying bottles, great.
Why are they trying to kill us? Are they assassins? Dominion operatives?
They're Nords. This is what we do for fun.
Fun. Right, okay. Go away. Deal 3 damage to opponent, gain 3 health. Thievery, go away. Stormhold henchman, +2/+2 while you have 7 or more. Magicka, go away. Right, please give me something good. Okay. His speaker, that's ramp.
I have no fear of you, cowardly skeever.
Okay. Prophecy guard lethal. Right, okay, sure. Okay. Random 1 damage being thrown. Gain +1 Magicka. Okay. So we can ramp up. Ramp up, play the hiss speaker, all this. Just gonna put something on the board, right? We'll play this.
If I fall, the hiss will replace me.
Now, face.
Trolls take you!
Sure. Maple shield. Oh, that's fine. We can kill that now, actually. We can kill that. We could play the hiss speaker, or we could ramp up, play the Imperial armor on that maybe. Maybe.
Chaos take.
Now we have a killing machine. It's 6 health. Oh, it's got 5 health. Fight. But it's going to absorb some hits, right? It's going to absorb some hits, and it's going to kill some things.
I'll take the vanguard.
Okay, we can kill that. Oh, that's good.
Chaos take you.
Goodbye. We've got serious value out of this recruit here. Serious value. 3 Magicka. Gain +1 Magicka. So that's the ramp effect again. Yeah, let's ramp up, right?
The waters of life.
Oh, okay. Oh, he didn't play anything. So we've got 5 Magicka. The Necromancer. If you have more health than your opponent, summon a random creature from the discard pile. We don't. Take you. Cost 5 less. Okay, so we do some damage next turn. Let's play. Let's play this.
I drop power from
let's
the
play this.
Kills me.
Follow me, men.
So when it attacks, put 2/1/1 firebrands of the charge into your hand. Oh, we need to kill that then, right? Interesting. Does that change anything? Yes, I think it does. If you have more health than your opponent, your next card that you play costs 5 less. Okay. Right, so we can get this health
you
down.
You won't even see me coming. You won't even see me coming. Skin fool. Chaos take you.
Alright, so we can get a serious discount here. The next card you play this turn costs 5 less, so we can get free... we get free card, essentially. Let's do this.
I bring reinforcements.
That could be free. Or we can just play... Yeah, let's play this.
Feed my powers of life.
Nice. Gain +1 Magicka. Yeah, I'll take that. It's pretty good.
Come and warm yourself.
I think we win this.
Irma Mora tests us. Time to fight.
Charge, okay.
Time to fight.
Charge, sure, but charge what? Come on, okay. I think we just play this for the body.
Chaos take you. Chaos.
Do you fear death?
Setting up lethal here.
I have no fear of you, cowardly skeever. By our service, we honor kind.
No, it's gonna give it guard. Okay. Sure. Regenerate. Well, that's lethal.
Chaos take you. Chaos.
Do you fear death?
Oh, we're getting better at this now. I like this deck. Shackle. Deal 4 damage, lightning bolt. That's 4 cost for 4. Oof, that's not great. Tome of Alteration. +2/+2. Draw card. Okay. Okay. Interesting. Let's open these up. +5/+5. June Stalker. Okay. These animations are really nice. Give friendly creatures insane drain this turn. Nice artwork, that. lurking crocodile. Curse Spectre. Prophecy. Summon. Silence another creature. Okay. Bit of an expensive silent effect if you don't get prophecy with it. Okay. Ooh. Vigilant Giant. Breakthrough. Okay, guard. Summon, draw a card. Right, so, So it's got breakthrough, which is like charge. It's got guard, it's a taunt. And then it's got a bonus effect, a summon effect. That's draw a card. That's pretty interesting. An 8 cost 8/8 with some interesting stats. Okay, I can get behind that. Vigilant Giant. It's red, though. Okay. Grim Champion. When a creature in this lane dies, Grim Champion gains +1/+1. So I presume that's any creature, a friendly one or an enemy one. But it starts off as a 2/2. 2/2 for 4. Bit situational. It's a bit like the flesh-eating ghoul in Hearthstone, right? Okay, I don't know what it's saying there. Something about visual glitches. All right, let's go back.
You can now hone your deck in a practice battle, or face other players in a. To review your progress so far.
If the locals weren't lying,
profile.
The region should be nearby.
There they are.
Hail, I am Tyr, Knight Brother of the Blades.
They don't look pleased to see us.
Okay, we'll go with the Marsh Smuggler's deck, I guess. At least I understand how to play it. Familiar with it. This is a prophecy card. Do you want to keep it? It's a 3/1. This dies, right? His speaker. Maybe I should be adapting these decks now that I've got more cards.
We're not going back there. The Imperial Legion is doomed.
Okay, it's got the Magicka Elixir.
Soldiers, report!
Your orders.
They're just 1/1s. Okay. What are they doing? Nothing. Alright. Prophecy Guard Lethal, His Speaker, maybe. It's either His Speaker or the Recruit. We ramp up Magicka though here. And then we could, yeah, let's just play the His Speaker.
I draw power from these trees.
Training is over. It's time to act.
I hear and obey.
When you summon another creature, give it +1. Ouch. Well, that's something we don't want to leave on the board. But we've ramped up now. And, Prophecy Guard Lethal. So there's that. There's that. Summon a 0/+2 and guard if the top card of your deck is purple. Okay. think we just do...
If I fall, the Hist will reclaim me. The power of the Hist fills me.
Raskin fool!
I hear you, Ben.
You can't defeat
me. Wow. Got rid of two cards. What was that? If your opponent doesn't damage you on their turn, sacrifice this and summon a priest of the moons in each lane. If your opponent doesn't damage you on their turn, right, so we've got to do some damage. Okay. To do damage, we need to have things down on the board. Drain. Go with that. So go the 4 and the 1. Or the 3 and the 2. Let's go with the 3. Let's go with the 3 and the 2.
I will be your shell and keep you safe.
Nice. Okay.
The power of the Hist.
You won't even see me.
I skin fool.
Doing some damage.
I stand to serve.
Give it. Maybe summon another creature. Give it plus 2 health. Okay.
Their deaths will bring glory to the Empire.
Okay. Guard, regenerate. Okay, that's interesting. Drain. Let's put this. Let's put this down here.
I will make short work of
and
the
let's put this down here.
Face my blade, my skin fool. You won't even see me coming. You won't even see me coming.
Okay, nearly there.
There's always a plan. Your death is my command.
Now, hey.
Oof.
Your orders.
That's awkward. Full cost, fill a lane with 1/1 grunts. So, 4 grunts. So, full cost, 4/4. Yeah. Okay, I get it. I get it. Charge lethal, I guess. Drain, perhaps. We have a taunt in play here. So, we put that there. We'll put that there.
This Wamasu has
how much
heat.
Damage do we have? 5, 6, 7, 8, not enough.
This Wamasu has teeth.
So we'll put that. We'll do that.
Face my blade.
Do I just want to get rid of some of these? No, we'll just do this.
My skin fool.
He's filled the lane, so how is he going to...
skin fool.
How is he going to get through this with these 1/1s? We need to buff them.
Into the breach.
Shackle.
Acknowledged.
He's just gonna keep hitting.
Into the breach.
You will foil my plan.
That's just a vanilla 1/1. Well, my warden goes back to 5 health. So this is guard summon. Gain 1+1 max magicka, and it gains, okay, gains +1, sure.
The Hist provides.
Right, so it's buffed itself, in essence. Alright.
Acknowledged. Into the
that left lane, it's really funny, the fill lane. He can't get through that 0/5.
Who goes there? I live to serve. Awaiting your command.
Whatever. Oh, that's a taunt. Okay. 4/8. Are we one off? I think we're one off, right?
Blood on the water.
So we can get through that.
Horns and claws. Raskin fool.
Yeah, we're one off.
Look alive, soldiers.
Oh, give them all the buff. Oh no, wait. Summon, give all friendly guards +1/+2.
I hear and obey.
Are these not friendly guards?
Acknowledged.
No.
I hear and obey.
I don't
know.
Well, we win. Oh, sorry. They're not guards. They're grunts. Right, guards are taunted minions. What am I talking about? No, I have this fear in my head that they'd play a card and all of these would just get buffed. No, they look like guards, but no, by guard we mean the taunt effect in this game. Okay, that's like bolster, right, in Hearthstone. Give taunted minions a buff. Alright, fine. We have lethal, but I'm going to play this. I love playing this.
Lords and claws.
Ow. No way. Lords and claws. There we go.
Look, Legate Cassia has arrived. Run, men!
Well, look who it is. Thanks for taking out those deserters for me, Tyr. Have you come to serve the Emperor once more?
Cassia, we need to speak with him immediately.
The Emperor was horrified to hear of Lord Norofin's plan, but he knew an attack on the Imperial City was doomed to fail. Somehow the Dominion could predict his forces' every move. The hero volunteered to infiltrate the city and discover the source of this ability.
Was this city not guarded?
Ah, well, you see, Norofin had recently reopened the arena. The hero resolved to pose as a gladiator to gain entry. Once inside, swims at night would lead them to a secret passageway into the White Gold Tower.
Cassia has joined me. Okay, well, hopefully she does something useful. Camelon Adventurer, Guard 2-4, bit average. There's something similar in Hearthstone to this, bit average. Sentinel, I get to choose. Okay. Let's see. It's either that or that. Deal two damage to your opponent. Oh, I like that. I like the ability to deal two damage. Let's just compare this to a Hearthstone card. The three costs 2/1 that does two damage, the C'Thun card. I'm trying to remember its name now. This is better value than that. Now we're going to go with this. Oh look, he's upgraded, he's got a beard now. And a parrot? Okay. Okay, snake tooth necklace, drain, +1/+1, sure. Gold. An arena ticket, very nice. And a new deck, Imperial Might. Oh, we may need to give this, this deck a try then, Imperial Might. Looks interesting.
By the grace of our liege, Lord Nerefin, I welcome you back to the arena. Because nothing unites man and mer like the spectacle of glorious bloodshed.
This is not bringing back happy memories.
It'll be fun, just like old times.
Imperial Might. What's in this deck? So shackles and drains, right? That's what's in this deck. Guards, yeah, giving them buffs. Imperial Grunts. No, I'm not a fan. I prefer... Oh, we've not had a look at this one, actually. So what's this? Firebolt. Deal 2 damage to a creature. Wounded enemy destroyer. Yeah. Okay. Shackle. Fireball. Nope, not a fan. I like my Black March, smuggler's deck. Let's carry on with that. Random items, okay. Dump. Let's try and get a good mulligan here. I'll get a 2-drop.
Let the games begin!
Finish off. Huh. That's execute.
Now, here we go. Let's grab some weapons off the wall and get to work.
So we've got the Shadow Lane, the Plunder Lane. When a creature is summoned in this lane, put a random item on it. Okay, let's
If I fall, they
buff this. Oh, that's pretty good. Assassin's bow. Give it a cover at the end of the turn, okay.
Let's give them a good show.
Ah, damn. That's gonna get a trade now, isn't it? Prophecy Guard. Let's do this.
The forest is my strength and my courage.
Oh, what? Oh, silence creature. Wait. Oh, okay.
Chaos take you!
Okay, it's got a trade,
come
right?
Between me and victory.
Has to trade. So if purple is the top card of my deck, so we could use up that final elixir of magicka and summon that 5/3, or we could just play June Rogue, not particularly great. Maybe we just do this.
I will be your shell and keep you safe.
Oh, fantastic. Really good. Okay. So do we just trade?
Teach you to mess with me.
We just trade, right?
Teach you to mess with me.
So we're playing the trading
game.
Don't
worry. I fight dirty.
4/6. Okay, we can kill that. It's not an issue. We have to anyway. It has guard.
Face my blade.
Wait, what did we just draw? Guard. Can't play that. But we can play this.
To the mud we all return.
7/5.
Face my blade.
Pretty good.
Only one of us leaves here alive.
I presume no one's going to be playing any cards in the Shadow Lane then. 8/5. We need to deal with that. So we could play Slaughterfish, play the Rogue, or just ramp up, gain some more Magicka. Yeah, I guess that's pretty good.
The water's alive.
Draw card. Guard regenerate. Interesting.
The watch is mine.
Huh.
Face my blade.
Bark and burn.
Don't come between me and victory.
8/2.
Don't come between me and victory.
4/5.
Do not test this one. You will lose.
Blood on the waters. Seed and spleen.
Bark and burn.
Only one of us leaves here alive.
Let's give them a good show.
Right, this should be fine.
Bark and burn.
No trouble at all.
Ladies there we and go.
Gentlemen, we have a winner! All hail the combatants from the blue team!
Great. Let's get out of here while they're collecting their winnings.
Soul gems while viewing your collection to create new cards for your decks.
Okay, so soul gems is what? A bit like dust, I guess, from a Hearthstone perspective. 50 soul gems, or 50 dust. We'll call it dust.
Are you sure these crypts will lead us right into the White Gold Tower?
Are you doubting the greatest smuggler in Tamriel?
It's crawling with the undead.
Well, if they were safe, everyone would use them.
Mystical power within that altar. Perhaps it can quiet the dead.
Destroy an undead. Okay. Okay, let's go for something that's cheap. No. Still stuck with 3 cost cards. Destroy an undead. Now, give a friendly random minion +3/+3. Oh, we don't want to kill that then, do we? Oh, awkward. Awkward. Still nothing we can do. Oh, we just get rid of it.
You won't even see me coming. If I fall, the hist will reclaim me. Blood on the waters. You won't even see me.
That's fine. Kill that. +2/+2 and guard while you have 7 more magicka. No, not yet. We certainly don't have more health than our opponent, so that's useless. That'll be good for later. I guess we just play this. Or this.
Do the mud we all return.
I am a child of darkness.
Breakthrough and drain.
For something tasty.
Mud and mayhem. Bark and burn.
All right, we're slowly making progress here.
Oh.
Oh, okay, so breakthrough. I thought breakthrough was charge. It's not. It's, when a creature with breakthrough attacks, destroys an enemy creature, it deals any excess damage to the enemy player. Okay, that makes sense to me now. Right, sure. I was wondering why they weren't charging. You know, that's not the equivalent of the Hearthstone charge effect, like I thought it was. So we can put that down to 3. Yeah, sure. Let's do it like this.
Customers on the
So if I summon a creature, that gets shackled.
Customers only. Customers only.
I will be your shell and keep you safe.
Nice.
I bring reinforcements. I will protect the Hist.
Okay, so we've got 2 guarded minions in play.
Bark and burn.
Right, doing some damage there. I was thinking about trading, but why bother? Well, maybe I should have traded. Maybe I'm going to get punished for it. Or not, because I have lethal. Actually, no, I don't have lethal. That's fine. That's not guarded. That's okay. There we go.
I draw power from these trees. Chaos.
There we go. Very nice.
Amidst the broken bones of the fallen, the hero spotted an ancient grimoire filled with the dread secrets of necromancy.
Dare they meddle with such foul magic?
Okay, the haunting spirits. Last gasp, give a random friendly creature +3/+3, or the plea. Heal all friendly creatures in a lane, then give them +1/+1. Oh, okay. Heal. So, I guess, if you say heal, I presume that means back to full health. Bit situational. Or is this, you're more likely to get this effect off, this +3/+3. Now, I prefer the Haunting Spirit here. We're going to take the Haunting Spirit.
Foul, yes. But strong, and those were dire times.
Shadowfen Priest, summon, silence another creature, or destroy an enemy support. Destroying enemy support seems like a big deal in this game. Support cards seem to really do a lot of work, so that seems pretty good to me.
Swims at night had been as good as his word. The tunnel led the adventurers straight into the White Gold Tower.
This must be Lord Narafin's study.
Look, the Orb of Vermina. That's how they're trapping the army.
So it is. And I'd like you to step away from it very slowly.
Narafin.
And you are the one who escaped from my temple. Give me the orb, please, or your friend dies now.
Don't do it!
The hero had to make a terrible choice.
Okay, so Tar, is that how you say it? Tar? Tar? Prophecy, breakthrough, guard. Guard, I like guard, I guess. Prophecy, okay, or the orb of Vermina. Put a copy of a random card from your opponent's deck into your hand. A random card. Three uses. I guess it's card draw. But it's very random. No, we'll take Toe. It's 5/4 taunt. Yeah. And you could play him for free, potentially. And excess damage is dealt to the opponent via breakthrough. We'll go with him. Sure.
Thank you kindly.
No!
You fool! Now you will die.
Lord Boethia has granted me Goldbrand, her greatest weapon, to end your miserable life.
Do not test this one. You will lose.
The forest is my strength
no
and my courage.
No trouble at all.
So far, so good. Maybe not. It's full damage income.
Your shell and keep you safe.
No trouble at all.
Teach me to mess with me.
My friend would like to say hello.
It's fine. Okay, maybe not. Well, at least he traded. We'll sacrifice this, yeah, just to protect our face. Okay. Silence another creature or destroy support. I think. Do we just silence this and go face? I think we. Well, no, we just give this lethal,
this
right?
This one offers something tasty.
No trouble at all.
I drop power
you
from these trees.
There we go. Wow. Okay. Well,
if I fall,
that's fine. Protect our face. And we'll destroy that support, right?
You must be cleansed.
Teach you to mess with me.
Customers only.
Oh, that's annoying.
The Hist revives.
This one offers something tasty.
Teach you to mess with me.
Customers only.
There we go. Down to 5 health. This is proving to be a bit of a problem, but he needs guard here, or shackle, I guess. Wow. I'm actually nearly dead. It's quite scary. No, I have lethal. I have lethal.
Thorns and claws.
Yeah. That's a relief. Oh, oh.
Thorns and claws.
There we go. That's a relief.
He's hurt, but he'll live.
He's in no shape to travel.
Leave me. You need to get back to the Emperor.
Ever the tough guy. Come, Narafin will have roused 100 swords by now.
Deal 2 damage to a creature, then increase the damage dealt by 2. Okay. Yeah, okay, whatever. Sure.
Look, the Emperor's guards. Someone's killed them.
Okay, thank you very much for joining me, everyone. We're going to leave it there for now. This is a bit of a long video, this one. I think we're reaching the end of the story mode now. So we're going to leave it here for now. And in our next video, we're going to finish it all off. Okay, so thank you very much for joining me. And I'll see you all again in our next video.